Prancing, prancing, and vixen, Comet and Cupid, O'Donnell and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeers used to have to call their names. They never let poor Rudolph join any way their names. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, if your nose so hard, won't you be my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeer loved him as a child.